We're back, everyone. Three Robin Skies packs. 10 three packs total. It is not 5 and 5. Well, it is 5 and 5, but it's not 5 Sylveon and Eevee. It's 5 from 2 different stores, so we're going to see which store does better, I guess. But we'll start with the Evolving Skies, because it's either hit or miss with Evolving Skies. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Ooh, fire hit. No, it's just a VMAX, but it's a good pull. Alright, and on to Astro Radius. This is still, I'm recording this Thursday. Still, Astro Radius is recording for tomorrow, technically. And I've already been putting up videos nonstop of it. Who doesn't want a Charizard coin? And then, so actually one place had Charizard coins, this stack. And then the other stack is all Eevee coins, which I haven't seen yet. So, well, I'm gonna rip all these out real quick. Actually, should I go three pack by three pack? I opened up a case and I haven't pulled that card. I'm like 99% sure I have not pulled that. And I opened up 6 booster boxes from a fresh case. Not every V card is considered equal. Fire character rare. Already pulled like 7 of them, but what am I gonna do? Coin down. What's an Eevee one in this stack actually? Well, I can't. I wanna know how good each 3 pack is. Sorry, all these last videos I have been hella sick too, so that's why I've been stuffy. Oh my. Chill, I have not pulled that card yet. Who doesn't love a... I only pulled 4 secret rares out of a case. I opened up 6 booster boxes, I pulled 4 rainbow rares. Well, not even rainbow rares, just secret rares, period. Just secret rares. I've only pulled 4. It's like crazy. It's crazy. Next 3 pack. These coins are just falling out. I do sell all the promos because I only keep 1. If you're ever looking for cards, I mean, everything I pretty much pull that's a double gets sold. I pretty much only sell on TCG Player. If you don't trust it, you should get to trust it because it's the most legit website I've ever bought from. If people even complain about me not shipping something, if I don't have tracking, they refund them instantly if I sold them something or anything, which usually you would contact the seller and I would just refund you or deal with it anyway. But people that are just, you know, sticklers, you can always just contact TCG Player themselves and they can refund you it's never, the buy is always right for them. I mean, it's only happened to me once, but I always deal with it myself. I always give refunds and stuff. I mean, stuff happens. Another hit. Another full art. Let's go. Roxanne. Oh, that might be even too old for me to be saying. Usually three packs, like, you have to fight for the coin to come out and the packs to fall out and the promo to come out. These are just, as soon as you rip it, everything just wants to fall right out. If you don't like how loud the packs are, comment. I know someone commented that it was loud as a motherfucker, so just let me know. I mean, I tried. Another rainbow. Oh my god. I thought it was just another full art for a second. I don't know why I thought that. Just because it was a character, trainer, whatever you want to call it. Wow. It took me six booster boxes to get four. And that took me three packs. I'm not even done with the fourth one yet to get two. And a holo. Last pack from this store that I got five from. These five are pretty fire. That was the first store I got them from. Love the Sylveon. Reverse, that's actually pretty fire with the reverse. It's only one out of, 100 something chance. Actually, even higher because the training gallery's in the reverse slot, so. Nothing from that three pack. On to the next five. These three packs were from Target. I should have went to my local game store and got them. They probably would have been cheaper, honestly. But I was next to the Targets, so I have two of them right next to each other. And I was over there anyway, so I just stopped. I would have to drive like an hour to my local game store. So I paid like a dollar more, probably, per five pack. Target. Usually those game stores are more money, but Obstagoon in a holo. Next three pack. We got three packs all night, son. We'll be going all night. Nah, no surprises this video. What you see is what you get. That don't happen too often. I don't even know where to put them. dope Pokemon too. Probably said that already. Here's a code card if you want it. Claim it. By the time I put this up, it should be past Friday, so. If you want more code cards, leave comments. Let's go. Oh my god. Are you serious? That is a fire double banger right there. Oh my god. I only pulled one of these out of a case, which I thought was such a sick VMAX. Put that right there. I don't know if I pulled the Shadow Rider or the Ice Rider. I could check real quick, but that doesn't even matter. Oh, that's fire. Put all this fire. Too much fire to display, I guess. I need to get a bigger background and or something. I need to buy some legit setup soon. I mean, I'm sure everyone's probably sick of the Marnie mat already if you watch my videos. Need to get another mat and stuff, I guess. I mean, switch it up. Three more packs. Another code. There you go. If I mess up and show it, I mean, you can have it. Unless you want more codes, just let me know. Then we'll just show them. Radiant. Hatterene. First Radiant pull again, even though I've already pulled them all. Like 10 times. Two, three packs left. What's gonna happen here? Looks like the first five pack was a lot better. Even though I got the gold card. I don't know, that was just a Trainer Gallery gold card though. Gold card. Alright, three more packs, then we got three left. So six packs, five packs after this. Radiance, what are you doing to me? Give me some luck. Sheesh. Last three pack. Ow. Just literally cut my phone. Send it. The things you have to go through for Pokemon. The Sylveon. Alright, what are we doing here? Double banger! Whoo! Another secret rare. What is good? That is fire. Three secret rares out of 10 three packs, and I got four secret rares out of six booster boxes. Sometimes your luck is just crazy. I mean, these last two packs probably don't even have nothing in it, but let's rip them. Let's rip. No way. Get out of here. Oh my god, and I jumped right to it. Let's go. Are you serious? Back to back gold. Back to back gold. Let's go. I actually did pull this card from a build and battle box. So this is a dupe that I will be selling, I guess. That is crazy. It's one of my favorite cards, honestly, besides like the alt arts. That card. Oh. What is up, man? So that's four. Ooh. Wait, what? Oh my, error pack. Look at this error pack. Reverse and then a reverse. What a error pack. I got two reverses. Damn, what should have been here? Another gold card? That is crazy. I can't even believe this opening. Three packs, man. Three packs are crazy sometimes. Then other times you'll buy one or two and it's trash. Fire. 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 Like, come on. Fire. Fire. Oh, man. I love Typhlosion, too. I can't believe they made him not fire, though. Another fire card. Like, what was... And the fire with the Evolving Skies. Too much heat in this stack. Like, crazy. I can't get over it. I pulled another one of these. This card is so sick. Border's a little off, but I could care less. Fire. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll be back soon, like usual.